welcome to the 2020 Goshen High School Chorus's virtual winter concert. My name is Maddie Bunsey, and I'm a part of concert choir, women's choir, varsity choir, and jazz voices. This year has presented multiple difficulties and obstacles for all of us, but we've all worked very hard to bring you a concert program to lift your spirits and celebrate the joy that music brings. Congratulations to every choir student, both virtual and in person, that put in the time and effort to create this year's winter concert. And a special thanks to our teachers, Miss Scully and Mama Lloyd, for making this all possible. Also, thank you to Miss Longo for helping us film our performances. We are very hopeful that we will see you back in our auditorium for our spring concert, and we can't wait to continue to make music for you. Thank you, and enjoy!
Meditation by Mark Hayes combines classic jazz rhythms and harmonies to create a sound that makes you feel like you're relaxing at the spa. So without further ado, sit back, relax, and meditate with us.
My name is James Rodriguez, and I'm a member of the GHS Jazz Voices. We are going to sing Candy Cane Lane, a song written by Jennifer Zuffinetti and arranged by Mac Huff. Our group performs challenging harmonies, but due to the unfortunate circumstances, has never sung together this year. We joined together one time to rehearse and record this performance. We hope you enjoy our rendition of Candy Cane Lane and wish you a happy holiday season.
Red and white. Performing Send Me a Song, a piece originally by the Celtic Women. However, this arrangement is by Chrissy Kelly Miller. This song is about an Irish woman longing for her lost love as he has moved to the new world. This year has been difficult for everyone, but performing with this group brings me a lot of joy. I'm hoping, in turn, our song can do the same for you. Thank you.
Turn your back on the land facing. Hello, my name is Lauren Hankler, and I'm a senior at Goshen High School. Our next selection, Ding Dong Merrily on High, with lyrics by George Ratcliffe Woodward and music by Jahan Tabroot, features the ringing of bells and the joys of the holiday season. Please enjoy and happy holidays.
I'm a senior and a member of the varsity choir. The first song we'll be performing today is The Race is Run by Jay Althaus. This is a beautiful a cappella piece reflecting the strength and bravery of the victims of the Boston Marathon bombing. We really hope you enjoyed the song as much as we do.
Come the swift and the bold and brave, come the strong for the weak to save.
Hi, my name is Jillian Welshoff, and I'm a senior and member of the varsity and jazz choir here at Goshen High School. Festival Santus, the next song we are going to perform by John Leavitt, is an exciting and dynamic piece inspired by the Latin words Sanctus Dominus Deus Sabaoth, meaning Lord God of Hosts. With its driving tempo and vivacious rhythm, this piece is sure to leave you with joy in your heart. Enjoy!
Choir. Today we're going to be performing the piece Biddy Bum by David Edelman. Hope you enjoy. Mwah! Happy holidays!
Thank you. Rebecca Cerna, and I'm introducing Sleigh Ride, which will be performed by our concert choir. This upbeat winter selection was written by Leroy Anderson and arranged for SATB Chorus by Mark Breimer. I would have never imagined our winter senior concert would be presented like this, but I really hope that it brings a smile to your face and lifts your spirits. Enjoy!
Oh.